Hey everyone, this is Starlog, and welcome to Ghostwire Tokyo Gameplay Part 35. Alright, so we're heading towards our main quest now, which is right above this hill. I wonder what we'll find up there. It's kinda difficult to track. Almost there. Can we go there because it's still misty?
The light should be coming from further in.
Anything interesting in this place? A Jizo statue. I don't want to miss that. Hey, that's for the wind up.
Found religion, huh?
A town like this? Yeah.
Alright, we're almost there. Oh, what is this place?
People's spirits. All the ones they've been gathering.
But there are so many.
You get less worked up over things the longer you're a detective. Couldn't do our jobs if we let everything get to us. But every now and then, you still run into cases that just knock you flat on your ass. Case in point right here.
Yeah, I get what you mean.
That feeling in your chest, screaming at you to make it right. Hold on to that feeling. It's what gives life meaning.
Valuable lessons from KK. All on to it's a cool sprite. Souls. What was going to happen?
We can go through here.
Is it here now? Heart bending. Okay, there you go.
What is he going to do with Mari?
That guy's the reason I got stuck with these powers. It's all one big science experiment. He'll use your sister without a second thought. Just focus on saving her.
It's underground cave. And it opens up to a large cavern from here.
No, we can't have our lab rats scurrying from their cages.
You!
KK! Wait! Where's Mari?
A fascinating reunion, but that will have to wait. The ceremony is soon to commence. I have no more use for either of you. It is unfortunate, but you are both beyond salvation.
What are you saying? Give her back!
Alas, you are too late to speak your final farewells. She has already taken her place atop the final stage.
She's what?
There remains work yet undone. Critical work. I shall have these two look after you in my stead.
You really think this shit can bring back the dead?
KK, what are you talking about?
This crackpot wants to harvest a ton of human souls to connect our world to the next. His wife got sick and died 5 years ago. Now he's trying to bring her back. I'm sure his daughter would be so proud of what dear old dad has become.
the deal? Who are they?
Forgive me, but I believe I have misled you. My wife and daughter understand me perfectly. I have but to beckon their souls back from beyond. Special credit must be given to my daughter. This barrier would not exist were it not for her.
You sacrificed your own kid for this?
The body is naught but a vessel for the soul. Why must one be attached to a thing so ephemeral?
This guy is cracked!
The time is nearly upon us. I shall have her keep you company.
Looks like we've got a Chimera fight. Alright, I'm ready for you.
What? Get away from her! Ripping us apart! Check it!
Wait, I have no ether! No!
Can't fight her head on like that. For now, get where she can't see you!
We're getting solo. Oh no, we got separate from KK again. Yikes. I'm gonna defeat this lady. Where is she anyways? Lady, where you at? What is here? Hey, I don't have powers. Where is he?
I bet this could slow her down.
Over here.
Take it! You okay?
Those tales are the source of her power. Pull them out. I'll help.
Okay, got it.
I'll try to
stay
behind her. Didn't that destroy?
One attack from the front. Pull back if things get dicey.
Hey! Stop it. Stay around me.
Pull them out. I'll help.
Okay, got it. I'll try to sneak up behind her.
I get it, Erika. I really do. But I just can't make that call. I can't. I just wanted to fight. Dad, Mom, Ringo, people are always protecting me. I'm always hiding behind somebody else.
Yeah.
For a long time,
yeah.
Never bothered me.
No.
But it's different now.
Got it!
What are your tails?
Yeah. Those tails are a weak point.
What does that say?
Found another one? Fine, but this is the last one, seriously. Better come up with a name. I was just like a cat, sitting around, being taken care of. But is that any way for a person to live? No, it's not. I'm just a cat.
Alright. Down. Hurry. Back.
Now!
Alright.
One more time.
One more time. It's weird.
It's such a strange
feeling. I like that beat.
The harder life gets to deal with, the emptier I feel. But no one understands.
Here
just a burden, always being protected. I'm a hollow shell, waiting for someone else to decide for me. I'm barely even alive. Not in any real way. You should stay here. It'll be safer that way. No, this is wrong. It's wrong! I deserve to live too!
Side here. Get closer. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Okay, you're free.
I'm sorry.
To go after him. She's still not done.
Stay out of this. Leave the dirty work to a pro. Go.
Right.
Poor Erica. Oh my gosh. This became really personal. Mission complete with agony. Alright. Let's see what's next. Chapter 4, Contortion. Oh, interesting. What is this contortion all about? Those titans? Tell me we're gonna have to fight those.
Ooh. What is that?
You got me. Sure as hell isn't anything good though. Hey, don't go getting cold feet on me now.
I won't. Let's go.
Alright, Team KK and Akita on to the case. It looks like the world has changed quite a bit. I wonder what happened.
Hey, Akito, you hear your phone ringing?
New phone ringing? What's that all about? Hey, there's a Tanuki right here. Okay, so this is the Tanuki place. Oh, we're gonna explore this new world, dark, scary world in the next episode. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.